Covariance based SEM is one of the most preferred data analysis method today for confirming or rejecting theories through testing of hypothesis, particularly when the sample size is large. The data is normally distributed and most importantly, the model is correctly specified. So covariance is at the heart of covariance based SEM. So what is covariance? Covariance can be understood as a measure of how much two random variables change together. In other words, you can consider covariance as a measure of strength of association between two variables and their variabilities. Alternately, it can also be understood as unstandardized correlation. A structural equation model implies a structure of the covariance metrics of the measures. Once the model's parameters have been estimated, the resulting model implied covariance metrics can then be compared to an empirical or data-based covariance metrics. If the two matrices are consistent with one another, then the structural equation model can be considered as a plausible explanation for relations between the measures.